don't have a lot else to say, I guess.
Okay, well, do you know any gender non-conforming or transgender people that are close to you?
Yes, I do.
You're here to represent their issues?
Well, I also identify as trans, so it's my
you
issue.
You identify as trans?
Yeah.
Me too.
So yeah, it's a problem. And I've been doing a lot of like research lately because I'm doing a presentation tomorrow at a dinner we're hosting at our school. And
what's the presentation?
It's basically just a lot of information, a lot of kind of like to get rid of a lot of misinformation out there. Terms, also statistics, concepts like the fact, ideas of gender other than the gender binary, for instance.
Yes.
The difference between sex and gender. Also, a lot of statistics. Legal rights or lack thereof. It's even worse in Virginia, actually. Looking it up, there are no rights at all.
Now, your school is in Virginia or Maryland?
Virginia.
So. Yeah. What do you think are some of the things that stand in the way of other people really identifying with gender nonconforming and trans issues?
Ignorance. Lack of information,
so
lack of understanding.
Sounds like you're dedicated to education.
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
You're born to it. You're a great spokesperson.
Thank you.